On this James the Bike Guy, we're taking a look at a little bit of bling from Industry Nine. That's right, we're checking out the Industry Nine A35 stem. This is a CNC'd aluminum stem made right in Asheville, North Carolina. So we're gonna go into some of the features and design of this Industry Nine stem, as well as we'll go ahead and find out exactly what it weighs. So be sure to leave me your thoughts down in the comment section below with anything that you think about this stem. So these stems are pretty dang gorgeous. These are machined out of a single block of 775 aluminum. And the neat thing with it is that 775 aluminum is domestically sourced. So both the machining and the manufacturing of this stem, as well as the manufacturing of the metal required, all is done right here in the United States. The other neat thing about this is the stem bolts that are coming with this are all gonna be M5 bolts that are 316 stainless steel. So the whole setup is about as robust as you can get. Now, this version is called the A35, and that's indicative of the 35 millimeter bar clamp. You can also get it in an A318, which is for a 31.8 bar clamp as well. Now, bar clamp as well. Going past that, the stem itself has a 6-degree rise, and that's done by the offset of where the stem sets up. So if you mount it like this, you've got a 6-degree rise on an angle because the stem is offset up just a little bit. Or of course, you can do a negative rise as well. It's got inscribing on both sides that allow it to look pretty much perfect no matter how you mount it. Into the customization of this stem, it's gonna come in a few different sizes. This one we have here is the 32 millimeter in length. So this is a super short stem. It'll also come in a 40, a 50, or a 60 millimeter based on what you want. And then you can get it in different colors. Even more, the different colors are for the body as well as the faceplate. So in this case, I ordered it with a black body and an orange faceplate to match the bike it's gonna go on. But you can do a combination of anything you want, or all black or all one color. It's pretty much up to you. So now that we've taken a look at some of the features and design of this Industry 9 stem, let's go ahead and find out what it weighs. So we'll pull our scale out and put this nice 32 millimeter stem onto the scale, and we'll see it comes in at a pretty featherly 133 grams. Well, thanks so much for watching this video on the Industry 9 A35 stem. Go ahead and let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. While you're at it, leave me a thumbs up. It lets me know you enjoyed the video. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. That way you can see more videos like this in the future.